If R. Kelly is freed, could he be hurting more young girls in the future? Would it just make him more brazen?
If just like the 2008 case, when he beat the case in 2008, you know, I called him. I called him when I seen him on the news, and I said, God gave you another chance to make it right this time. He said, God didn't help me beat my case, my money did.